deep under the most ancient part of the city of Jerusalem, the city of David, and this is Warren's Shaft, discovered in the 19th century, bears exactly as it is in the Bible story, because it led people down to the water supply, the Gihon Spring at the bottom. People would have ferried water up and down through Warren's Shaft, as it's now known. And we're going to head down to explore Hezekiah's tunnel as well, extraordinary ancient water systems beneath the city of David here in Jerusalem. Well, this is Hezekiah's tunnel, deep beneath the city of David, Jerusalem. Is this extraordinary 600 meter long tunnel that stretches right beneath the city and provides, as you can see, a vital source of water. This tunnel was joined together by Hezekiah in the 8th century BC when the Assyrians had surrounded the city and had besieged it. Their sieges meant that they cut off supplies and tried to starve the people to surrender. But the prophet Isaiah, who was Hezekiah's contemporary, said to Hezekiah, "Don't give in to that. God will make a way of salvation." And this tunnel proved to be that way. They managed to join it together. Amazing moment when one tunnel connected with the other and they joined together. In fact, there's a plaque that was made to celebrate these shouts of joy when they met each other and formed one long tunnel that had a vital source of water into the city of Jerusalem, so the inhabitants were saved. It reminds us that when we trust God, He can make a way where there doesn't seem to be a way that brings salvation. This is Hezekiah's tunnel, built in the 8th century BC, deep beneath the city of Jerusalem, the city of David.